Michael Vonnie and Steen Sulian, and welcome to this new episode of... I said new episode because I already forgot which episode I'm on, but... this episode of my Ori and the Blind Forest playthrough, and nice, I didn't say blind playthrough this time again. So yeah, alright. One thing you'll notice here is that I duplicated the save just because, I don't know. I duplicated the save because I feel like I'm gonna finish soon. So maybe I'll want to go back and like do things differently or complete things first. But also one other concern is that hopefully the video output doesn't lag, because I did a couple of test videos prior to starting this recording session and it was lagging. And I had to, oh gosh, I forgot this. Nah, I didn't forget, but I wasn't ready to be returned to this moment here. Oh gosh. What? Oh. Okay, whoops. Okay. So apparently this is gonna be a stealth section or something. How do I even? I can't make any noise. Apparently. Okay, the bash is quiet, thankfully. How do you do this? Oh, this is interesting. This is mad interesting. Oh no, I got it. Ah, rip. Should I just do this fast or something? Oh, I remember this part. Oh, this is at the entrance. Okay. Apparently I had less health. Oh no. Okay. Oh wait, whoops. I forgot that I changed keys. Oh! Okay. Oh, I see. You need to stay behind or something. But I was behind earlier, but... I guess you need to stay behind and not make too much noise. I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh no. You need the board for this. Oh gosh, it's rolling in that direction. Oh wait, how do I do this? Oh, right. I learned something from my younger sister. Like, we have some skill differences or like aptitude differences in this game. But she was able to figure other things out. And I was able to figure other things out. Oh no, dang it. Not high enough, I guess. Dang it, Kuro, can you chill for a moment? Oh wait, that was too high, huh? I forgot about that chunk. Okay, start rolling. There we go. Okay. Oh, okay. That was close. Where's the next section. No. Oh, okay. No! Oh my god, that was close. Okay. Maybe I should save. Oh, it's an insane. Oh no, you can't save? I couldn't dash again for some reason. Huh, interesting. No, 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 no! Oh my gosh. Okay, that worked out. Bruh. We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us. Kura is just protecting her child. But remember, Ori, the element of forms is the last ignite. Sunstone we seek, high atop the Sorrow Pass. We must ride the winds, for they will show us the path. I see. 95% on Valley of the Wind, though. Sorrow Pass. Interesting. How do we get there? Because I thought this side section here was Sorrow Pass. I remember these other things that I missed. It's either I go straight to doing that, or I... okay, well that works. Ooh. Okay, whoa. Mistake. It's been a few days since the last, but I'm rusty again. Thankfully the controls are not that difficult. Oh. Okay, that worked out. Okay. Oh, dang it. I keep forgetting that I'm not using the same buttons. Fuck. I had to spam that. Should I save again? Because I can't really afford dying. I think the leaderboard thing doesn't... Oh gosh, whoops. I think the leaderboard thing doesn't take the number of saves you've done into account. I don't know. Alright. Wait. Oh, it's because the element of winds is back. Alright, cool. Wait, what did I miss here? Oh, this thing. Cool. What did I miss, though? Oh, there was a... Oh! Wait. What? Where is that even? I missed the whole section. I see. I wonder if anything changed much now that the element of wind is active. Element of winds, rather. Okay. Guess I can save here. Oh, I thought there was something. Oh gosh, whoops. Alright. Okay. Dang it, I'm still not used to these scores. Oh shoot, good thing I saved. Oh shoot. I'm not used to these new controls that I set. Oh, it hit the... Okay, thank you. Yes. That works out. Oh, I forgot it's this section. Hold up. Maybe I can figure out how to, okay. Yeah, this is what changed. I can glide up now. Oh, shoot. Oh. Ah, I see, I see. Wait, hold up. It's pretty much the same though. Like, can I? I can't break this still. Let's see. Had to disable sticky keys there for a moment. I don't think I can. Yeah, I don't think I can, to be honest. Let's see though. Hold on. Let's try to... Ah, perfect. Oh, this is for our last save, dang it. Also, I forgot how much little health I had. No health, dang it. I still have no idea how to open this. You know what? Hold up. Let me check. I need the help anyway. I have charge flame fast already, so I don't know. But apparently I didn't realize. Oh, okay. Yeah. Ultra defense would be great though. I don't need these much, this for completionism more than anything. But I'm glad that I already have spirit efficiency. But yeah, I already have, I really have no idea how to get this one. Maybe under? Maybe from the other side? I don't think it's accessible from the other side. Oh, okay. Let's just... No need to, no point in reclosing that or reactivating that lever. Nothing here, I don't think. I really have no idea. Nothing here. And I can't use these enemies as projectiles. Oh gosh. Excuse me. Cool. Oh, I can get back up. Oh, shoot. Wait, hold up. Oh, crap, dang it. Good thing it doesn't hit that hard because I didn't have much health. Can I try to... Oh, wait, hold up. Wait, no. It's not gonna work. Oh wait, I keep wasting it. Also, I keep seeing something glowing over here. Wait, hold up. No idea, to be honest. What is this thing glowing, even? I have no idea. Sorry, I'm taking long here again. But I see something glowing. I don't know how to trigger that. I think I already tried charge dash here too. I don't have a right control button, it's the problem. Nope, I just wasted a lot of energy. Oh shoot, whoops. Whoops! What did I say? Oh, okay. That's where I saved. Okay, I keep on. Cool. I needed the energy back anyway, so that works. I already got hit though. Okay. Oh no. 15. Ugh. Okay. Ah, dang it. Why am I suddenly so bad at this game? Probably because I had a bit of a break. Realize when I say Sorubor, it sounds like Sorubor, which is from Albert. Oh wait. I'm so not used to these new controls that I'm using. Alright, let's wait, never mind, I thought I missed this side. Apparently not. You think Kuro's not here? Wait, did Kuro get trapped at the Valley of the Wind? Wait, aren't I? I'm still at the Valley of the Wind. Did Kuro get trapped in that side? Wait, hold on, what is that? What is that and how did I miss that? That's a science. Oh wait, no, that's not science, but... That's where I got double jump, I think. Oh yeah, I forgot that, it's this. It's, Spirit Wealth. So I just go up? Hold up. Oh, hold up. I just Misty Woods. Or should I go and take that thing? Hold up. I didn't get hit, but okay. Now I got hit, dang it. Oh, dang it. Shoot, dang it. Oh, I messed up. Oh, big time. Oh my gosh, dang it. Save me. Keep the health anyway. Lag for a moment. Can interact with it. Oh, I see, I see. Oh, I can turn it off maybe to get back to the previous areas. Okay, whoops. Did that wrong. Music here changed, I think. Changed. That's where I got the thing. Oh wait, whoops. Oh Hey, I leveled up. Nice. Oh, I see it. Never mind. Wrong button, but whatever. Nope. Okay, whoops. Okay, just glide back up. Should I go for a completionist deficit, for completionism? Or, I'm assuming these are already activated. Seems so. Okay. Hold up. Okay, 100% Misty Woods. I don't need to. God damn. Oh gosh, I got hit. Oh, I've been so careless. But yeah, that's one thing I noticed between me. Or one difference I noticed between me and my younger sister is that she's more careful, I guess. Which I guess comes with her being less of a gamer than I am, I guess, at least at this point in time. Just save for the health. Cool. Oh, kept it. And I think she puts more thought into it. While in my case, I'm more the like the head-on type. I'm not really that much of a head-on type. Like, I still think about things. But I'm more the trial and error type, I guess, or the experimental type. You could say. I don't know. Okay, cool. Saving again. Guess why not? Sora passes that way. I thought this was Sora Pass. So that's something. There's that thing that I missed. Apparently there's still Valley of the Wind. Apparently here. How do I get there though? Cause this the oh. It's not a dead end, it seems. Wait, hold up. Before I do that. Oh. Okay, that's an easier one. Cool. I almost died there. How do I break this? Okay, apparently the charged flame thing is not how you break it. It's much easier with the glide and the wind being active. Okay. Oh. Oops. Good thing I saved her. How do you get this? It's like the other thing that I don't know how to break. Interesting. Okay. Oops. almost let myself get hit by the thorn. Can just glide through this action, but bashing through it is fun. Oh, apparently I can't glide through this section over here because there's no wind. Oh, you did the health. Might as well save her. I couldn't get the energy at the bottom though, like below us. So. Okay, so here's where we're at. Oh. Leave me be. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's lightning over here. Oh, it's over here. Oh, this is Sorrow Pass. There's an energy door. Oh, those are higher level verbs. I guess, maybe not. Oh gosh. This is what death looks like. Wasn't quite ready for that. I wonder how I even killed this other thing. Maybe with the split flame? I didn't realize how close I was to the other thing. Might just save her again. Yeah, missed the stomps. Okay, now I can't rely on glide. I mean, I can still use glide. Oh gosh. Whee! Interesting. Oh wait. Whoops, I missed the bash. Okay, whoops. There we go. Yeah, I just realized that you can use the rocks to... Oh, wait, what? What? Help. Damn, my health though. Ah, dang it. The bird died. Ah, dang it, got hit. Good thing they don't hit hard. They're just softly falling rocks. There we go. Oh crap, dang it. It broke the thing for me though, so that's good. Well, now I can save again. Although, I wonder... Oh, there's a higher section! And there's a door. What is under here? Oh, it's a mapstone fragment. I didn't realize. Oh shoot, goddamn. That thorn is so deceptive. Like, you don't really realize that you're already near it. Oh gosh. There's lightning over here. Oh shoot. Oh wait, hold up. Oh, never mind. Apparently. There's nothing to see there. Still alive, it didn't die. Hey, Keystone Fragment. Oh, damn. Are you kidding me? These thorns, though, these are high level thorns. I keep forgetting that there's no air. Oh, dang it. Oh, rip. I should have bashed. What the heck keeps falling without dying? Oh, dang it. Oh, the dust. This section is suck. This section is suck. Okay. Okay, I'll take that. That's better. I'm gonna run out of energy though. Problem. Seasoned Explorer, okay. What does that mean? Like, did I explore a lot places already? What's down here? Cool. Ah, it's you. Ah. Where am I at? Oh, we're back here. Oh, hold up. No wonder. I love the music. Oh no. Hold up. Oh, dang it. Wait. Where did I last save? Oh. God damn it. Cool. That's where I last saved. Oh, god damn it. Oh, rip the- Oh, dang it. Okay, then. Cool. It's another one of those sections where it gives you the keystone first before showing where the door is. I should go off first because I need the energy. Yep. I think I only use half now. Hey. Okay, good thing I went up here first, huh? God dang it. Dang it, that was terrible. Cool. Oh shoot. I don't know. I wasted that, to be honest. But where do I go from here? Oh, there's a door there. Or not a door, but a bridge thing. Hey, there's a secret there. Almost messed that up. So what did I miss? Aside from this. Wait. Apparently I already sorry, and to tint my nose for a moment. But apparently it was only that. I thought it was one of those things that you charge flame to open. Alright. See, it's one of those areas with the spiraling winds, or not spiraling, but... But how do you... What does that mean? What does this mean? Let's see. Maybe I'm not... realizing something. There's nothing to bash in there. I can't stomp as well. I think I already tried charge dashing. Yeah. Where do I go? Okay, I think Billy gave me health. Let's try that door thing. Ah, dang it. Never mind, I'll find. Alright. I got hurt so badly that I exclaimed in my first language. Alright. Oh, I see. Never mind, I don't know. There's health down here, right? Oh my gosh, I almost... Free experience. Hey, it also gives energy sometimes, which is great. Oh, oh. I think I need the energy again though, but whatever. Ow, I got hit with a thorn. I just lost the health that I got. Oh, well. I'm lost right now. It's very small, so I can't seem to break. Also, apparently it saved before I... Nice, get me energy. Oh, holding is still charging. Let's save again. Oh, there it is. Nice. Just wanna explore the map. Is what I'm doing here. And then I'm saving again. Come on. Okay, that should be fine. Oh, rip. Oh no! Are you kidding me? Good thing I saved. Oh shoot. Oops. Wrong button. Oh, god dang it. Oh, whip. Whoop. I keep pressing control instead of... There we go. Control instead of shift. Good thing there's no actual lightning here that can kill you. There might be. Alright. Saving. Got that. Now we're using this on this. Oh, this is big. Oh, this is big. Oh, this the last ancestral tree over there. The spirit wall is over there too. And there's our destination. There's the keystone door, I'm assuming. But how do we get... Oh, hold on. I think I just realized how... Oh, it hasn't respawned yet. Oops, hope this is the wrong way. But you know what? Oh, god dang it. God dang it. Nope. Come on, drop yourself. I need more health, though. It's my thing. Oh, crap. Whoops! Oh, wait. Forgot that I saved before I put this thing here. At least I have some more health now. At the very least. Thank you. No, let's just go here. Yeah, no pop. Oh wait, whoops. Cool. Dang it, kind of what's it there? Alright, come here. Come here. Wait. No, 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 no. This is not how you get through. This is not how you get through. Oh no. I have no idea then. What did I miss? Oh goddamn. Keep seeing those encircling winds. I've no idea what they're for. At all. Whoops, that was close. I really have no idea. I think it's the same thing that I need to do to get the, oh wait, what's that? Did I get that? I might have not. But I think it's the same idea that I need to do to get this thing. Which I really have no idea how. Apparently I'm not opening that, that's good. Should I just go back and explore the rest first? Until I figure it out? Interesting. That's a mapstone marker. Mapstone. No, at the very least, I'm investigating that first. Oh shoot, oh dang it. Need to be careful here. Oh, I see. RD 100% in Misty Woods. Ironically, Misty Woods is the easiest and probably the first one I 100%ed. Trixie. I am so lost there. Like there's a wall, horizontal wall there, and there's a horizontal wall there, and there's a horizontal wall here. There we go. So, want a savior to get health. Alright, this is gonna be a slow episode, it seems. I might just end it here. I should check how long I've been recording. But, yeah, I'm currently stumped. I think I did play a good bit through as well. And yeah, I'm gonna have to end this episode here for now. This is all for Visan. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode. Like, comment, subscribe if you want. And for a while.